In the entertainment industry today, there are famous blacks that are excellent in their art. But people then assume that they are black Americans or black British, but then they are from Nigeria. So today, I'll be talking about what famous celebrities that are Nigerians. But before then, if you are new to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. So let's get right into the video. Tiny Temper. Tiny Temper, whose real name is Patrick Chukwuemeka Okoko, is a British Nigerian rapper, songwriter, singer, and entrepreneur. Tiny Temper was born in London to the son of Igbo parents from Nigeria. You all know his middle name is Chukwuemeka, which means God has done more in the Igbo language. Tiny Temper's career started in 2005 when he joined the Aftershock Hooligans, which later turned to Aftershock Records. He then started recording songs with his fellow hooligans. KSI. KSI is a Nigerian-British YouTuber. He was born to a Nigerian parents of Yoruba descent. His parents are Jide Olatunji and Yinka Olatunji. He was born and raised in London with his brother Deji Olatunji, who is also a YouTuber. In 2015, KSI's earnings was rated by Forbes as over $4.5 million, ranking him as the fifth highest paid YouTuber in the world. Within 2 years, his wealth had more than doubled, as his net worth reached $11 million in 2017. Lil Wayne. The American music artist Lil Wayne once revealed in an interview that his ancestral background is from Nigeria.
But in the record, you say, I'm a millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair.
Shout out Nigeria. I did my 23andMe. It's kind of like Ancestry.com. My shit came back like 53% Nigerian.
Oh, shit.
Anthony Joshua. Anthony Joshua is a Nigerian-British professional boxer who is a two-time unified heavyweight champion. Anthony Oluwafemi Joshua was born in England. He's the son of Yeta and Robert Joshua. His mother is a Nigerian, while his father is of Nigerian and Irish ancestry. Joshua's Nigerian background can be specifically traced back to the Yoruba people. Big Sean. In an interview, the American rapper Big Sean revealed that he's a Nigerian.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, Nigerian, you know what
okay.
I mean?
Okay.
I'm Nigerian myself, so I ain't tripping. Part Nigerian.
Yeah.
Nnamdi Asmoha. Nnamdi Asmoha is a Nigerian-American actor, producer, and former American football cornerback. Nnamdi was born to a Nigerian Igbo parents. He was raised in Los Angeles, California. Kamin Ejogo. Kamin Elizabeth Ejogo is a British television actress and film producer. She began her career as a teenager hosting the Saturday Disney Morning Show from 1993 to 1995. She was born in London, England. She is the daughter of a Scottish mother and a Nigerian father. Tracy Fletcher. Tracy Fletcher is a British and television actress, best known for playing the role of Aya Arashid in the CW vampire series The Original, and Abigail Naismith in both parts of the Doctor Who Christmas special, The End of Time. Ifacha is a Nigerian of Igbo origin, born in Plymouth, Devon, England, where she attended Plymouth Preparatory School. After graduating from Nammarch Central School of Speech and Grammar, Ifacha shot her first featured film titled Blooded. Adetomiwa Edun. Sir Eyon from popular TV show Merlin is a Nigerian. The Montenegro actor is born to a Nigerian father and a mother who is a half Ghanaian and half English. Actually, Edun was born in Lagos, Nigeria, but he moved to London when he was 11 years old. He attended Eton College from the age of 13 before reading classes at Christ College, Cambridge, University of Cambridge. Tyler, the Creator. Tyler, the Creator is an American rapper, singer, record producer, music video director, fashion designer, and graphic designer. Tyler was born in California, United States, the son of Igbo father of Nigerian ancestry, and mother of mixed African-American and European-Canadian descent. Tyler never met his father, but he spent his life living in the streets of California. Sade. Fola Sade Helen Adi is a Nigerian-born British soul singer, born in Ibadan and tutored in England. She's the first Nigerian to win the Grammy. She initially gained recognition as a model and fashion designer prior to getting into music. After gaining attention as a performer, she formed the band Sade, where she signed a recording contract with Epic Record in 1983. The band now released an album, Diamond Life, a year later, which later became the best-selling album in the era. Fela Sade was born in Ibadan, Nigeria. Her father is Adebise Ado, a Nigerian lecturer in economics of Yoruba background, and her mother is an English district nurse. Her parents met in London and married in 1955 and then moved back to Nigeria. When Sade was 4 years old, her parents separated. Then her mother moved back to England with Sade. Tayo Cruz. Tayo Cruz was born in London to a Nigerian father and a Brazilian mother. He is a British singer, songwriter, record producer, and entrepreneur. His real name is Adetayo Ayowale, a Yoruba name. Jidenna. The classic man Jidenna, whose real name is Jidenna Morbison, is a Nigerian of Igbo descent. Jidenna was born to a Nigerian father and American mother. Jidenna grew partially in Nigeria, where his father was working as a professor of computer science in Enugu State University. When Jidenna was 6 years old, his family moved back to the United States. In 2010, Jidenna's father died. Zen Asha. Zen Ejiofo Asha, popularly known as Zen Asha, is a British-Nigerian news anchor at CNN International, who is based in New York City. She anchors CNN Newsroom on CNN International. Previously, Zen Asha anchors CNN Newsroom on CNN America. In 2013, Asha joined CNN as a business correspondent based in New York City. She is the younger sister of actor Chinwete Ejiofor. She's from Igbo ancestry and her family are from Ezeagu, Enugu State, Nigeria. Skepta. Born Joseph Junior Adenuga is a Nigerian green British rapper, songwriter, and performer. He's a Nigerian descent based in London. He is the oldest of 4 siblings and grew up with his family. He's the older brother of radio presenter Julie Adenuga. Skepta was originally a DJ from Tottenham-based Grim Collective Meridian Crew. In earlier of his career, Skepta released a number of instrumentals. The most notable is DTI, PlayStation Anthem. Hope Olaide. Hope Olaide, who was born in Nigeria and speaks French, English, and Yoruba fluently, moved to the States in the late 90s. She's an actress and producer known for I Can Do Bad All By Myself, produced in 2009, and After the Dark, produced in 2013. Wale. Wale was born in Northwest Washington, D.C. His parents were both from Yoruba ethnic group of Southwest Nigeria. Both of them came from Austria to the United States in 1979. Wale's family initially lived in Northwest Washington, D.C. and then moved to Montgomery when Wale was at the age of 10. Wale actually rose to prominence in 2006 when his hit song Dig Dog Shake It became popular in his hometown. Wale became locally recognized and started making music for the regional audience. Dayo Okeniyi. Dayo Okeniyi is a Nigerian-American actor, popularly known of playing the role of Thresh in The Hunger Games and Danny Dyson in Terminator Genesis. Dayo was born in Jos and grew up in Nigeria with his 4 siblings. His father is a retired customs officer from Nigeria and his mother is a lecturer teacher from Kenya. In 2003, he moved to Indiana with his family to the United States. From there, he later moved to California. He earned a bachelor's degree in visual communications at Anderson University in 2009. Ashley Madokwe. Remember Victoria Grace's assistant from Revenge? Same social climber? Yes, the role was played by one of ours known as Ashley Madokwe. Ashley has a sexy British accent and was born in London. Her father is a Nigerian and her mother is English. She grew from South London Council Estate and attended the British school at the age of 14. Madokwe started her acting career with the film Storm Damage. Since then, she has made guest appearances on Teachers, Doctors, Casualty, and Drop Dead Gorgeous. Seo. Henry Oluwasegun Adeola Samuel, popularly known as Seo, is a British musician, songwriter, and singer. Seo was born in London to Nigerian father and Afro-Brazilian mother. His father is a Nigerian from Yoruba descent. In the 1980s, Seo spent a short period of time in recording in bars and clubs. In 1987, he joined Push, a British funk band. He has sold over 20 million copies worldwide with his first international single titled Crazy. Camille Lanier. The Nigerian controversial Grammy Award-winning rapper was born Hakim Saraki in Washington, D.C. to a Muslim father and a Christian mother. Chameleone began his career independently with local releases. He signed Universal Records in 2005 and released Sound of Revenge under Universal. Caroline Chikeze is a British-Nigerian actress best known for playing Sasha Williams in Asif. Chikeze was born in England to Nigerian parents of Igbo origin. At the age of 14, Chikeze was sent to a boarding school in Nigeria in an attempt to make her abandon her dreams to become an actress. Prior to this, she has attended weekend classes at Italian County. On her return to the United Kingdom, she enrolled into Brunel University, where she studied medicinal chemistry. She was expected to take over her father's hospital in Nigeria, but she dropped out of school. She later won a scholarship to the UK's Academy of Live and Performing Arts. Hakim Kaikazin. Hakim is a Nigerian actor best known for his star television series known as Black Cells and his portrayal of George Rutaganda in 2004 drama film Hotel Rwanda. Hakim was born in Lagos, Nigeria, where he spent his early years before his family relocated to London, England. His interest in acting began in school plays at the National Youth Theatre, which is where he discovered that he has the love for acting. Tos Olagundoye. Olatukunbo Susan Olagundoye, popularly known as Tos, is a Nigerian actress. She's best known for her role as Helle Shipson in Castle. She was born in Lagos to Norwegian mother and Nigerian father. As a youth, she was educated in Nigeria, Switzerland, and England. She received Bachelor of Fine Arts in Theatre from Smith College. Nonso Anozie. If you're a fan of Game of Thrones, you would probably remember this guy who met the Mother of Dragons. He's proudly Nigerian who has worked on popular stages. He was born in London, England, of Nigerian of Igbo descent. Rotimi. Olu Rotimi Aknosho, better known by his stage name Rotimi, is an American singer, songwriter, model, and actor. He's best known for his roles as Morrison at the Star Network Boss. Rotimi was born in New Jersey to Nigerian parents. His father is an investment banker of Yoruba descent, while his mother is of Igbo origin working for the government. Richard Ayoade. Richard Ayoade is an English comedian, actor, producer, director, and television presenter. He is best known for his role for socially awkward IT technician Maris Morse in Channel 4 sitcom. Richard was born in Hammersmith, the son of Nigerian father and a Norwegian mother. His father was an electrical engineer. Adepero Oduye. Adepero Oduye is an American actress who was in the movie 12 Years, a Slave series. In 2006, she appeared in independent drama Half Nelson. Adepero was born in New York, United States, one of seven children of Nigerian parents. Gbenga Akinagbe. Gbenga Akinagbe is a Nigerian-American actor and writer. Gbenga Akinagbe is best known for his role as Chris Patlio on the HBO series The Wire. Donald Faison. Donald Faison is a Nigerian-American actor, voice actor, best known as Dr. Chris Tuck in the NBC and ABC comedy series. Donald was born in New York, United States to the parents of Yoruba descent. He's the older brother of Olamide Faison. His parents were active in the Black Theater in Harlem. Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. Which of these celebrities is your favorite? Drop your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you. It's a buyer to Muzzy, the buyer to Muzzy, it's a buyer to Muzzy.